These are some of the 50 alpacas that have been abandoned on a ranch in Clements, and they have been there for 6 months now.
KCR3's Rich Ibarra now with why the rancher who was trying to keep them alive can't get rid of them.
Come on. They've gained a lot of weight since I've been feeding them.
Cheryl Hudson calls the alpacas on her Clements ranch. The animals have been there since January. The owner left them and told Hudson she'd be back in 2 months, but hasn't returned to take them away. So Hudson has had to feed them, water them, and care for them, money out of her own pocket. But it's hard to meet all the demands for care.
See how these teeth are? They should be flat. You shouldn't even see them, but see how overgrown they are?
There is a lot of care involved with these alpacas, which Hudson can't give them.
The flies, they need to be fly sprayed every day, and I just can't do it with all of them.
With the temperature going over 80 degrees, it's no wonder that these animals hunker underneath these trees for any shade that they can get, getting any type of relief that's available.
They're extremely hot. They're perspiring under this fiber. You know, they're miserable right now.
The alpacas need to have their wool cut to cool off. Hudson is hoping to get the animals help, but there is a legal problem with who actually owns the animals. County Animal Control is checking on the animals, but not sure if they can take them in.
They said that basically they didn't have a place to put them. I've tried to reach out to some, you know, like PETA.
Meanwhile, Hudson is stuck with the bill for the alpacas that aren't hers. In Clements, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
Hudson's also reaching out to alpaca rescue groups and other animal welfare organizations for help in feeding and caring for the animals.